The Strowman Express is rolling in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows.
The monster.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention, he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
Come on, let's go! Yeah!
It seems that Braun Strowman has a completely bottomless hunger for in-ring competition. He's always looking for the next person to butt heads with.
Braun just wants to spend his time doing what he does best, and that's being a human wrecking ball.
True enough, it's just incredible how Strowman is always ready to take on the next challenge.
And that said, how could Hogan come out here and think the training, the prayers, the vitamins, and believing in yourself is enough to get the job done?
Oh, just sit back and watch, Corey. I look forward to seeing your days where the Hulkster makes a believer out of you.
Brother.
He catches Braun looking.
Uh-oh, headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Braun Strowman seems to always come to the ring with pure malice in his eyes. Does that incredible fury give him an edge in this matchup?
It absolutely can. That bloodlust can drive Braun to do superhuman things inside the ring. But he also can't lose sight of the task at hand. The goal is to win, not break the other guy into a million pieces. Braun needs to stay focused and not let his rage blind him.
Spine buster! And targeting the leg there.
What the leg?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Here's Hogan sent flying.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
One.
Taking it outside the ring now.
One. Two.
Full speed running body press.
Hogan won't be able to get the job done if he takes more attacks like that.
Yeah, Strowman satisfying his bloodlust a bit with that assault.
Blow.
Six.
Who won the race?
Charlie's horse. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Eight.
Makes it back just in time.
Oof, that was really close.
Oh. Huge toss.
Oh, the monster among men with freakish strength.
Way up there and down. Oh, look at the
Mido! Man, that hurts.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Look at this strength.
My goodness.
He can end it here. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Ooh, well measured. And Hogan gets stonewalled.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Oh, my goodness.
And now, latch and the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Agonizing. The job. Bad predicament right here.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
Hurled away. God.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Strowman is heading up top. He climbs into the ring.
Vice
vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Position of power here.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he finds an answer for the Hulkster.
Two.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Three.
That's it.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Tough position to be caught in here. Crashing down hard.
Oh,
that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Seven.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Uh-oh, Hulkster's in trouble.
Wait a minute. Maybe not. The Hulkster is hulking up. You made a mistake, brother! Hogan, unleashed! There's the big boot!
And any luck ran out quick here.
Hogan looking at...
Countered by the big monster. Had that one scouted. He gets sent down to the floor. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to
dangerous.
A new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Holy meet the barricade.
Uh-oh.
Clear the table.
You're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking? Bad intentions in mind here.
To the table.
We're officially in a state of chaos now.
Monitors are everywhere. Pieces of the announce table in the first row. Yeah, I'd say chaos is the right word.
A slide
petition that they'll only ever be second best.
Clothesline! Off with their head. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Got him up.
Gets inside the ring. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! Hogan here, a
asserting dominance.
Now, you don't often have your way with Braun like this. Tag with a punch.
Placed into the corner.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan. He deflects it right back.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Here comes the table.
This may have gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
So hopefully, this will be a short trip outside.
And listen to this place.
Two.
Oof.
Three.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Four.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb dropped in. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Six.
Headed to the top rope.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for it up
from the top.
Double axe handle kicks. Power from the suplex.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks. Really just laying it in.
To inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God.
The ring just imploded.
Stop the match.
Braun Strowman gets the win.